to tell you, the Big Five and I have decided to take control of Kaiba Corp.
Wrong, but nice try. See, I knew about your plan to buy out Kaiba Corp, but you were only able to buy 49%. And I'm afraid that leaves me with 51. You lose, Seto, because this company is still mine. And as for you five, as punishment for betraying me, you're all fired. And I'll make sure you never work in this town again. Now clean out your desks and get out of my sight right now! And don't think you're off the hook, Seto! You're headed back to the orphanage, where ungrateful brats like you belong!
Not what? He's staying!
What? How?
Easy! Because I'm giving my 2% of Kaiba Corp straight to you!
You're making a mistake, Mokuba! Remember how badly he treated you?
Seto and I are a team! I never turn my back on him!
You fool!
I have made up my mind!
You heard my brother. Now I'm the new president of Kaiba Corp.
Gozaburo was so ashamed that he ran away. No one's heard from him since. So your cruel plan worked.
What's your point?